Now, last week, they had a little hiccup with their cha-cha-cha, but this week, the elegant and glamorous waltz. It should be right up their street. Here they are in training.
I think the performance went quite well until the very end. I stepped onto the wrong leg, which completely threw out the choreography.
I thought you were very good up until the point that you kicked Anton in the shin.
Yeah. And then...
Craig was unbelievably generous.
You're a nice couple. I like watching you dance.
There's a chemistry or something.
There's a chemistry.
If I could just get the steps wrong. I took on board very much what Bruno said to me.
You just need to dance, my darling. You can play the part, but you cannot go wrong anymore.
He's right. I can't afford to go wrong again. Love, it's about family. It's about children, your husband, the people that you hold dear.
I've been told by a small bird-type animal that it's your birthday this week.
I know she's a bit sad to be away from her family, so her husband is going to come in with a cake as a surprise.
A birthday really wouldn't be a birthday without a cake.
Happy birthday, my darling.
Happy birthday to you.
You need somebody to love and to be loved.
I didn't think I was going to see any family on my birthday.
Oh. It's been such a lovely surprise seeing my husband. The best birthday present ever would be to get through to another week because I am having such a wonderful time.
Dancing the Waltz, Fiona Fullerton and Anton Dubec.
Sun-tanned, wind-blown, honeymooners at last alone. Feeling far above par. Oh, how lucky we are. While I give to you, and you give to me true love, true love. So on and on, it'll always be true love, true.
You feel pleased?
Thank you.
Oh, you are. Good. OK, Darcy, start it off, dear.
Oh, Fiona, you have turned into Grace Kelly. You've danced with ease and elegance. There wasn't so many nerves there. I would only say one thing, is to open up the shoulders, and then you give yourself, create more ability to use your neck and that aplomb. It's just the upper foot, lift out of the waist and the ribs, and then you'll create so much better. But, you know, it's very beautiful, and you looked much more comfortable, and well done.
Love it. Well, yeah, so thrilled for you. Okay, and Len?
Well, you know, you're playing snakes and ladders. Last week you went down the snake, but this week, back up the ladder.
Hey. Well done. Well done, darling. That's lovely. And Bruno?
Nice and classy, Princess Fiona. That's the way to go. Your turns are better. Your balance is better. You're starting to extend some lovely lines. At time, I can still see you losing slightly focus. Don't do that, because you've got it within you. Because when you do it right, especially the last turn, this lovely drop at the end, it's beautiful. So you can do it. You can do it.
Why not? Why not?
Okay.
Very nice. And Craig?
Your chest does need to be higher, so it'll give you a nicer top line. You overbalanced at one stage as well, but you managed to catch up. It's true. Timing was slightly out, but I thought the whole thing was extremely elegant and beautifully done.
Beautiful. And did you have a nice birthday yesterday?
Yes, thank you, Bruce. I had a lovely birthday.
Oh, lovely birthday. Yeah. My wife's birthday today.
Today?
I'll be home for supper, darling. No, but it's live. OK? Thank you so much, Anton and Fiona. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Was that the best related birthday present, getting it all right?
It was fantastic, yes. It was a really amazing feeling. I loved it.
That's exactly what you wanted to do, and she didn't go wrong. You did great. Even Craig loved it.
Yes,
that's a birthday present and a Christmas present all rolled into one. The scores are in.
Ladies and gentlemen, the judges' scores are in. Craig Revel-Hallward.
7.
Alison Bussell.
7.
Len Goodman.
7.
The king of the world. Happy belated birthday.
Thank you. That's the most wonderful present.
My agent.
Call 622 52 15 for your mobile or 0901 522 52 15 for your landline or vote online to keep Fiona and our very own Lothario Anton in the competition and out of the dance-off. Who's next to dance on our night of love, Bruce?
Right.